Well, as you can see, everyone, that was Miley Cyrus's I Can't Be Tamed. And, well, basically, what's going on here is, I'm going to tell you what I pretty much think of that video. Basically, I think it's, like, over the top. What do you think, Danny?
Oh, I don't know really well, but I'll show you how it goes.
No, no, not yet.
Oh, that movie's ugly. She's hot, though. I think she wants the people to rape her. That's what it looks like.
Oh, shit! Damn it, it's over the top. Fuck.
It is over the top. Doesn't it look? I mean, you gotta look very close to that. Or look. God damn, look at that again.
Yeah, I know that. Yeah, I know that. I know that. I know that swinging part. Whatever the hell she's doing, like rubbing her crotch on the pole or something. Anyways, basically what I'm trying to say is when I saw this video, I was like thinking, I can't be tamed. Now, what the hell is that supposed to mean?
She's a wild animal.
Yeah. It's like, if she says I can't, if everyone's saying that Miley Cyrus is a slut or something like that, or some rumors going out, I really don't know what the hell is going on. But basically, people are saying a lot of bad things about Miley, that she's gone over the top and stuff like that.
Also, she's bisexual.
Yeah, something like that.
Don't ask me why.
Yeah, a lot of crazy shit on the internet. But there are Miley Cyrus fans who says this is a great song.
What?
Yeah, I mean, they're like, I can't be tamed. It's such a great song, great video. I mean, so I checked it out. I'm like, what the fuck?
I'll be right back. Keep going on.
I don't know what the hell he's doing. Well, anyways, basically, when Miley, in my opinion, when Miley Cyrus says I can't be tamed, she's basically says she can't be controlled, that she's just some wild person and she can't be controlled by rudimentary standards or something.
Well, I don't know what I think about this song. Don't worry, it's not a real gun.
Okay, well, anyways, wow, 3 minutes. Okay, anyways, without much moment to spare, basically what I'm trying to say is that Miley Cyrus, in my interpretation, it's like Miley Cyrus is like saying that, that she can't be tamed, that she can't be controlled by ordinary measures. She can't be reasoned with. She's like a wild animal. Supposedly these rumors are true that she's a, what is that?
It's a butterfly. This is when she can't be tamed. Everyone will die.
Okay, wow. Anyways, so basically what I'm trying to say is that Miley Cyrus can't be tamed, can't be reasoned with, and supposedly these rumors are true that she's supposedly a slut or bisexual. I have no freaking clue what the hell's going on. When I was playing Grand Theft Auto 3, the song was going through my head when I was playing the game. And when
I thought something better.
And when that came in my head, this is what I think of what Miley Cyrus, what will happen to Miley Cyrus if she can't be tamed. Here, hold the camera. Point it at the television.
We should try.
Here we go. Okay, you see that guy on the screen? That's gonna represent Miley Cyrus. I can't be tamed. I can't be tamed. I can't be tamed.
After this, I'll show you Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, alright?
Yeah, I'm gonna call it my brother's version or something.
My version is much better.
Yes.
I'll show you why.
Come on, where's the fucking cops?
Oh, you killed a hooker.
Come on.
Dude, you suck a shit. Here you go, finally, 2 stars. Hang on tight. Here we come, more people.
I can't. This is Miley Cyrus here. I can't be
3 stars, niggas.
I can't be tamed. I can't be. I can't be tamed. I can't be tamed. I can't be 4 stars. Wow.
Get 5 stars, nigga.
Well, I was trying to do something better.
Here. Is that all? Or are you gonna wait for her to die?
No, no. Something. I know something better. Come on, where the fuck is the cop?
Yeah, let's steal a cop car. That's better.
No, no, just crash into that cop. Hey! Asshole!
Damn!
Yeah, that's why it's Cyrus, when she can't be tamed. I can't be tamed.
What the fuck's your crown, dude?
I'm just playing the song.
Look out for the triads.
And the beat up by the ball, babe.
Woo! Woo! You suck, dude. You pressed the tar. Wait, he's out. He's alive. He's
a fucking maniac. Miley Cyrus is a fucking maniac. Fuck right the fuck out. Oh, my God. This is total chaos, if you ask me.
Woo!
Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! Holy fucking shit!
This is what she does!
Yeah! And this is what happens to Miley Cyrus, but you can't be tamed! And basically the point is, if she can't be tamed through ordinary measures like through reasoning, then we're gonna have to shoot her down or something like a wild animal. Well, anyways, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. You guys are pretty awesome. Okay, bye.